friend of mine, a big bad brother named Frankenstein, in a torn up Armani looking mighty fine. I mean, the brother was smoking, literally, sewn up with a needle and thread, put together with parts from the dead. Something put his nuts on the side of his head. What in the world were they thinking? Dracula is afraid of life. He only comes out of his coffin at night, slips out to have him a bite out of somebody's neck baddies. He's a vampire, vampire bat, sucking on blood, it's low and fat. Except I don't know if he should really be doing that. I mean, I hope he practices safe socks.
Smoke's back, everybody snap, everybody groove, everybody clap.
His hair with Badal Sassoon. What? You mean that's a weed?
Can't see the invisible man. Can't see his invisible tan. Can't see his invisible hand.
Ow! Who goosed me?
Monster rap. Everybody snap. Everybody groove. Everybody clap. Monster rap. Everybody snap. Everybody move.
Lugosi and Poltergeist, Peter Cushing, Christopher Lee, and the Adams Family, Pyramid Power of the Mummy, aliens bursting from your tummy, there are monsters that I love, Freddy Krueger gives good glow, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, Christine is the baddest ride, Roger Corman, Barbara Steele, Killer Tomatoes have appeal, Hannibal Lecter, sick and mean, eat your heart with fava beans, Chucky's just a living doll, the 50-foot woman is awfully tall, so's the amazing colossal man, Gamera, Mothra, and Rodan, Godzilla tears up Tokyo, while the Phantom of the Opera